Today the small giants of Vilanova La Geltrú and also Mulassa, the black donkey over there, have found their way out to the port area, which is usually closed off, but today we are allowed out here since it is La Semana del Mar or La Festa de San Pedro. There are quite a lot of people here and it's getting noisier and noisier. Hopefully late tonight we'll see a bit of Corre Fox, Devil's Dancers, and also some impressive fireworks. That's what we are waiting for.